tip is going supersonic at about 2400 RPM. You're actually listening to small little miniature sonic booms, believe it or not. He's going to climb off to the right-hand side and bring it back in. The SNJ was the most powerful of the trainers during World War II and the most complex, with a variable pitch propeller, retractable landing gear, and radio equipment. It was also responsible for teaching pilots how to fly in instrument conditions in the clouds, otherwise known as flying blind. It was fully instrumented and allowed pilots to learn how to fly without outside control. Today, Kevin Russo has over 23,000 hours of flight time, including serving as an airline pilot for American Airlines. He has flown the Airbus A300, the Boeing 767, and a variety of warbirds as well. His favorite, the SNJ. Several years ago that you could pick up one of these aircraft surplus from the military for sometimes about $600. Today, these aircraft are worth well over $250,000 a copy. What an investment that would have been. Take a look now as Kevin Russo from the great state of New Jersey dives to T6 in for his next maneuver, training altitude for airspeed.
Thank you.
North American S in the J Texan.